Should the internal energy of the system necessarily increase if its temperature is increased? To answer this question, what you have to also notice is whether the number of moles of the system is going to remain the same. Because the internal energy is directly proportional to number of moles present in the system as well as the temperature of the system. So if only both of them are increased, then the internal energy of the system is going to increase.